The first and most important thing to understand. We are all sons and daughters of the Most High God.